All right, guys, we got Z-Man versus Spoop here in Winners Quarters? I don't think that's right.
No, it's Losers something, but it's okay, it's okay. Do you know who usually wins this?
I do not. So far, it looks like they're going pretty even.
I want to say Spoop. Spoop been on the grind recently?
Yeah. Give me 1 second.
It sounds better now.
There we go.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, Spoop up a clean stock right now.
I just had to miss it.
My bad.
All right.
Yeah, but I think Snake probably wins this matchup. Kills super early. Like, Rob can't really get any of his edgeguard shenanigans on him. And Snake will also win the camping war.
Oh, yeah.
So... I don't know, do you play any Rob?
I do not play any Rob.
Yeah, these are two pretty weird characters.
Yeah, definitely unique.
Alright, there we go.
Nice spike. Nice spike. I thought that was meteor.
Boy!
Alright.
Spook getting hit by his own mind. That always seems to happen.
Yeah.
It's pretty unfortunate. Stupid down to the hillbox.
Yeah,
way behind him, yeah.
Snake something. He's definitely something. Alright.
That was a good force run. Almost got him with the back air.
That should be a kill.
There's a sticky.
Yeah, if you went any higher, Z-Man would be dead.
Yeah, but if he saved it for now, like, it would have been a kill right there.
Yeah.
Nice sweet spot.
Oh, that was an up air for sure. Definitely.
But
Spoop
gets the kill nonetheless.
He really enjoyed the stickies.
Yeah. Misses the L case.
That was nice.
It's cute. Oh, reads are going low.
What?
Yeah, your name.
He's recovering.
This is a shield drop.
I don't think he was ready for Z-Man to tech his down air. I don't think so.
Nice back air.
Alright.
Ooh.
I think that's it. That's it. That's important.
That's the most frustrating thing about playing Snake is if you're not paying attention to all the mines and stuff like that, you're screwed. You just randomly get hit.
Yeah, it's very unfortunate. Alright, so taking that cheese palace.
I don't know where he wants to take him. Probably somewhere bigger. Maybe Dreamland?
To be honest, I think maybe PS2.
PS2?
Yeah. I'd go PS2.
I'd see Green Hill Zone. Green Hill Zone would be nice.
I could see that.
Definitely, I think he wants more, like, vertical survivability. Not getting killed by the Sticky so early.
Yeah.
Would be nice.
Okay. Let's face Barrett than some Cam, so it could be a lot more aggressive. Alright. Nice string.
Oh, he gets hit by the grenade.
They go farther. The back air. They're keeping it relatively even.
Oh,
that's a stock. That's a stock.
Nice. Z-Man nodding his head.
Spoop loves his stickies. I've said this before. I will say this for the rest of my days. That boy will not change when it comes to stickies.
Ooh, nice mix up.
By the grenade.
Oh, and then he gets hit by his own grenade.
Yeah.
Oh, then he trinks him again.
Deadly set.
Oh. That's unfortunate. Barely out of range for the grab. Just from like Snake's leg going back. Spoof a full stock up. This is where he's just gonna throw grenades at you, force you to approach.
Okay. Oh, a grenade right there. Getting out of the grab.
That's another up.
Yep.
Two stocks up. Z-Man's probably looking for a grab or something right now.
Yep.
Just like that. Yeah.
That's at least a free kill.
Yeah. Just want to wipe that sock off before any harm gets done. That is 20%?
God damn.
That was nice.
Kind of
yo, are. Yo! That evened up the stocks. That was
kind of cheeky.
Snake gimmicks work both ways, I guess.
Oh,
this is a turn around and grab.
Oh. Z-Man's got a chance to take this game 3.
Yeah, right there. He always expects go for some kind of chain grab right there. So what Z-Man was doing earlier by just get up attacking after that was his best option because Spoop doesn't react to that.
Yeah, but Spoop showed that he can just like crouch cancel and then dash out of crouch.
Like that's a tech that Spoop has on deck. And rolling behind, if Snake's crouching, is probably like the easiest one. You have to mix up, get up attack, roll away in place usually if you have a fast option. But it's definitely hard for Rob also with this bigger model compared to some other characters. But it's all even again.
Yeah.
Last stock, dog. Game 2. Good start. Double up smash.
Alright.
Comes down with the nair.
Drops a follow up. I think my boy got this.
Oh, that would have secured game 3.
Don't worry.
No,
more chances.
Oh no. Up air? Oh my god, Spoop, you're crazy.
Trying to rack up more percent just for this trick.
Maybe that bear wouldn't kill. Maybe he knows something.
Oh my
Yo,
god.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
All right.
Jesus.
Looks like Z-Man took him to game three.
Scoop once again showing that he can't count to three. It's just a little too hard for him.
All right. Pant leg. Yeah. All right.
Fos is a... Where do you think he's going to take him?
Yeah, definitely taking out three more.
Ooh, FD.
FD. Flying purely on you.
Oh, he power shields it? Who is this guy?
Feeling each other out. Gets the grab. Alright. Looks like so. Down smash. That was a very unfortunate first stop here.
That's rough. Sometimes, like, SDing that early just set the tone for the game. Like, coming to it with a bad mindset.
Definitely. But make some really bad decisions later on. No bueno.
I think Spook needs to take a second real quick.
Yeah. Definitely recalibrated. Alright. We're very close with one of those dares.
I don't like these laser edge cards that Z-Man's been going for. It feels like every time Scoop's either just going above or below it.
Like, yeah.
I think you should try the top more.
That would definitely help him out to hit some of those places. Yeah, Spook's been going a lot more under, so I think top would have hit him.
And I think
definitely hit him.
You can set up some kind of frame traps with Rob's top around the edge, especially against a character like Snake that doesn't have the best, like, ledge dash. Like, kind of struggles getting off the edge.
That's bothering me.
Alright.
Nice getting back in stock. That's actually one thing that really bothers me about Snake.
What's
when
up?
He just goes and holds grenade and shields.
This might be it.
I think that's inside.
Oh my god, that's going on the grind right there.
I see this.
Once again showing that you need to tech that down air. He will just jab reset you. And if Snake can get a jab reset, that's another like 40% guaranteed.
50 if you're cheating on
him. Yeah. Ooh, can't roll that way.
Alright. Good read right there. That laser right there was actually pretty good by clearing the grenade and preventing the Spook from adding another line or that.
Yeah, I think maybe what Z-Man might want to do is wait until like anytime Spook grabs a grenade or something like that, or plants a mine, just laser it right after. And just try to explode it, like, on a pressure with his own
explosives.
Yeah. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, no. That's smash.
Good side step right there. I don't think that's one kill yet.
I think that's all three tranks also. See if he knows that.
Oh no.
Oh, I was wrong.
That's it.
Good games.
This game's winner.